Behind me are airmen of the Michigan Air National Guard's 127th Wing. They're working on an A-10 Thunderbolt II, which is a close air support aircraft, participating this week in Green Flag, a major integrated combat exercise here at Nellis Air Force Base. The citizen airmen of the Michigan Air National Guard participate in exercises like these to maintain their combat readiness to answer the nation's call on a moment's notice.